out here in the paddocks and up on the ridge. She understands they are unregarded. Not threatened with sticks or being tied up or leashed or speared. They are not sluts or prisoners, not even girls here. But something like seeds blown by the wind.